What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Crossout. So I was thinking about a design that I think would be really cool, and I was talking about it in the last video about making something that has a lot of melee, that's like got the AV boosters, that's basically designed to just ram people and cause a lot of damage. And so what I thought we would do is use this, since I have this pretty much in place, and this is the only truck cabin I have, and so I need to tear this apart. And I think this'll work. We also need some kind of, like, I think the 76 would probably be good. Maybe we'll put an 88. We'll see if I have enough power for it. But basically the idea is to make something that is thrust power that will ram the enemy and cause a ton of damage and more melee, because I want to see if like melee is actually like a practical thing to really focus on a vehicle. Because I mean, so far it doesn't seem like it really is. And so I'm gonna kind of put that to the test today. But the only thing is that I think there's other types of melee weapons, because I don't know if these are like, maybe we put a bunch of saws. These are, what are these, 1 point a piece? These things are pretty good. I know, like, when you face off against some bots in the raids, they have these and they just tear people apart. Okay, so I do want this thing to be thrust powered, and so we need to keep that in mind too. How much do those, where are those at? The boosters. Here we go. I have a rocket booster, actually. So this is all 1 point. Okay, so maybe we start with the boosters first. Let's put a thing on the back here for protection. Taking a little bit of time to load in here. Okay, truck door. Should we do half maybe, or truck door? Truck might be fine, because I don't know. Also, I don't know, like, in terms of this, in terms of the speed, what's gonna happen with, I mean, it's just gonna give us nice acceleration, you know, for a small amount of time. My gosh, look at that. I probably should protect these. All right, here we go. It's built. Oh my gosh. So we've got the punji explosive spear stick things. We've got 4 of these augers. We've got 4 of the blades underneath. We've got some plows there for added armor and protection. We've got the 76 cannon on the top, which is not the turret, just the regular cannon. We have the boosters in the back. We've got 6 wheels. I think the thing is pretty legit. Do we want to add in even more just to make the thing look even more awesome? I think so, right? We got to get that rep. All right, here we go. So look at all the blades here. You ready? Did it do anything? I lost an auger. Oh. We're also driving against ourselves. Let's redo this and let's go against some bots here. Let's get some bots in. So the thing's pretty heavy though, but the boost definitely helps. Right at me. Oh, I just missed him. Are you kidding me? Dang it, man. Now, yeah, it is a bot and they're kind of weak, but It's a good example of what this thing can do. Oh, I do need to change the, where are you going? I do need to change the button for the cannon. Slow down! Get back over here! Yeah, let's just test it out. Let's just take it into battle and see what it does. Before we hop into battle, I wanted to say I revamped it a little bit because I realized a couple problems. One, I wasn't fast enough. Two, I had I had a different engine in, so I put a better engine in. Three, I had to get rid of that 76 because there's no way that thing was going to be effective that high up and on this thing. Four, I don't need the protection back here. So we're going to hop into this. Let's see how it goes. All right, here we go. We're in battle. Let's see what happens. Man, I'm so concerned. I really hope this thing actually works. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna feel so stupid. I'm gonna feel so bad. I think the 20's gonna do some stuff. I'm not too sure. We'll see. I don't really like this map for close quarters. Although most people fight right around this rock right here. It's kind of like the only place to fight. There's a guy right there. I can't hit him though. Plus we need to line up shots too, you know? Here's a guy. Oh! Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me right now? That dude just got annihilated. We've got two augers left. Oh, I can't even drive. Oh my gosh, that was worth it. The whole thing was worth it for that one ram right there. This guy's got me locked in. Oh my gosh! That friggin' ram was insane, man. It was all worth it. Oh my gosh! Oh, look at that camouflage. The chameleon, I haven't seen that yet. Look at that! Yo, that was sick. Whoa! He's got freaking missiles under there. Oh, this is a great build. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. I gotta get some of those. Actually, I have those, I think. Oh, he's got them underneath too. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Dude, that build is sick. That is a sick Cricket 17M, huh? I've never seen that yet. There's so many things I haven't seen. Oh, this guy is just tearing everyone apart. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I might know how to improve this even more. And it's basically by getting rid of the cab and then making this thing just like a glass cannon, essentially. I mean, it pretty much already is. Dude, are you kidding me? Freaking Nicholas blew off one of my punji sticks. Look at this guy. He's like a spider vehicle. It's insanely amazing. That thing is so great. Yeah, because the only problem with this is that it's just too heavy. It's got a lot of HP, but I mean it's kind of unnecessary for this build. Alright, let's see if we can. Here's Sergey. Dumb AI right here. Get a wheel or something. I mean, I know it's AI, but you know, I still want to kill it. Oh! We're getting shot up! Get out of Dodge. We lost our freaking punji sticks, man. You know what? Now that I think about it, too, like, are the boosters even, like, necessary? Probably not. I mean, for this big thing it is, but if we made it lighter, I don't think it would be. I'm going to probably revamp it, and we'll go from there. I'm going to stick with this guy. This guy's got a sick vehicle. I want to make that thing. I can't even control it. Okay, there's a guy up here. He's chasing oh my gosh. It's dude, don't even mess with this guy. Bad tank? Don't even mess with him. It's insane. He's so good. That build is so good. Come on, get him in the back here. Get him before he turns around. Keep grinding his wheel. Grind his track. Make that track fall off. Come on, I'm grinding that thing. Yeah, there we go. Wear him down. Don't let him get that gun around. Oh, no! Hit that other track. We got it. He's immobilized. This guy's done. Oh, no! No! Dang it. We gotta revamp this thing. That was pretty effective, though. Okay, this thing looks completely different than it did before. It's in a totally different power score, like, by a lot. It's a lot lighter. It's got doesn't have a lot of armor, to be honest. It's got a wasp launcher, which is unguided. I think it's, like, the basic unguided missiles. The punji sticks, though, we only have three augers now instead of four. And so, basically, the hope is that we can ram some people. Oh, I also have Chameleon, which is what that guy was using, and it's essentially like allows you to cloak up for a little bit. It doesn't last forever, and it also goes away once you actually shoot or do any kind of action in terms of like actually attacking. And the punji sticks, though, they if you tap anything, they will fall off and explode and deal damage to you, so you need to watch out for that. Okay, so let's try. I'm gonna wreck that dude. Nope. Screw you, Robin. All right, let's hope we can get this guy. Here we go. Boom sticks! Oh! Oh, the wasp launcher for the win! Dude. That's freaking devastating, man. We can wait for the cloak to come back. It's almost up. Oh no! Freaking AI hit me. You grinded! My wasp launcher's gone. Grind. No! We got destroyed. Okay, so the augers work, but they don't have the best range from what I can see. But man, oh, Thunderbolt shotgun. I want that so bad. It's so good. So from what I can see, the chameleon works pretty well. The augers, not so much. And the wasp was actually pretty good if you ram them like that. So, okay, let's go back and let's take off these augers and maybe invest in something else that's a little bit better. Because those are just not working out here. We've got these blades. They do one apiece too. So let's see, can we replace that? We might have to change this because I don't know if it... Oh yeah, it will. Sweet. All right, let's see what that does for us. I kind of want to get these like spaced evenly. We need another one, man. Dang. That's gonna drive me crazy knowing that that's not perfect. Because I'm using one energy for an engine and for the chameleon, and then for this thing. This gets blown off like really easily. Maybe because it's got such a wide base or something. I mean, it does not last very long at all. It gets just... I want something different than that, but I don't have access to anything. Oh, you know what? We also have more of these punji sticks too. Could add in some more. Whoops. Let's do that. So then that way, if we actually manage to hit anybody, they are dead. Completely, 100% annihilated. Okay. Wait, how do I have this attached? To the sideboard right there. Oh, is it because, oh. That really matters? What is it? Is it one of those single? Yeah, it's a. Okay. That's what it is. Whoops. I don't have any more. So, yes, I do. What are they? Singles or something? Oh, I have it sideways. There we go. What the heck? Is that not the same thing? Okay, there we go. All right, so let's try this. All right, here we go. Let's see what happens. Let's do good. Look at all the punjis, man. I wish you could like get out and put some more in. If we hit anyone, they are dead, immediately dead. I need more of these spike tread wheels. Yeah, if we ram anyone, game over. Oh, what? Who did it? Was that a player that just shot me? Or an AI? Oh my gosh, that is so disappointing. That is so disappointing. I don't even know what happened. Someone shot me. I didn't touch anything, did I? Maybe I did. I don't know. Maybe they touched the ground, and they probably touched the ground in front of me, actually. Now that I think about it. Hello, McStabby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Surprise! Dude, his vehicle is just in pieces. Just in pieces over here. Oh, dude. Yes, that's epic. We just freaking annihilated those guys. Our base is being capped. No, go get him, go get him, go get him, go get him. We gotta kill him, we gotta kill him, we gotta kill him. I think the punjis hit the floor, hit the ground in front of me, hit the floor. It's called the ground when you're outside. Ooh, land, look at him cloaking up. Yeah, both cloak. Yeah, even though it doesn't matter, we lost. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, we didn't. Get drilled or something. Come on. I'm gonna get you, Alexa. I'm gonna get you, Alexa. Come on, Lexi. Go in the toxic waste sludge slime stuff. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. You, why are you running? Why are you running? 37 seconds left, man. Uh-oh. I lost him. Emily, help me cap. Yeah, it's over. 20 seconds? No way. We can't. I can't cap in that much time. Where did it go? Freaking running away over here, man. Running away. You jerk. It's a draw. Dude, no, we win. We have to win this. Do we win? What? Defeat? Because we had less tickets? That's some crap. We had more people left. Okay, yeah, I think my punjis hit the ground. Let's move those. Oh, okay, that's good enough. That's fine right there. Yep, that'll work. That'll work. All right, let's do this again. Man, that's some crap right there. All right, here we go. Look at them. Look at those explosive spears. I'm about to wreck some people. I'm about to wreck some faces. One. All I need is one. Two does it in and of itself. We don't even need that many. There's a guy right down here somewhere. Hello? Oh, what the crap? That better not have been an AI, I swear. Oh, what happened? What happened to your car? What happened to your vehicle, man? I think you had one like a little bit ago. Oh, he fell. He flipped over. This poor guy. Eh. Oh, this poor guy. The good thing is that I still have those blades, and I still have Chameleon. So I can always go Chameleon. I lost everything. The Wasp Launcher just falls off, so... You freaking jerk. Well, I did have Chameleon. That's gone now. Dude, what is this some crap, man? The Wasp Launcher falls off so easily. I mean, like, right away. It's like, no. Get him. Get him, Vlad. Get him, Vlad. Get him, Vlad. I can't get him, Vlad. Gotta get that other track. Got it. Got the gun. Get him. Come on, grind him up. I don't care. Dang it. All right, here we go. Let's make this the last match. Let's make it a good one. Let's... Really? Freaking AI. Watch where you're going. AI should not be allowed to have punchy sticks. They should not be allowed. Oh, look who it is. Alexa. Gosh, dang it. The guy who just runs away. All right. Punchy sticks, not good in close quarters. Let's just say that much right away. Shall we? So I fell off and I hit something. That really sucked. I rammed into the ground. Gosh dang it! What the? You just waiting for me? Ah! Ah! This is the worst match. This is the worst match yet. I'm running into everything. Yo, don't go in the water. Oh my gosh. Our chameleon's gonna be up by the time we get out of here. We got one left. We got one. Oh, we don't have one left. We're all gone. They're all gone. Yo, I feel like this build is like. Oh! Yeah, I'd say the blades work quite well, huh? Oh, where'd I go? Can you see? Can he actually see me? He can't see me. Good. That worked out great. Oh my gosh! What? Did I hit something? What did I hit? The dude died immediately. I shanked him a little bit and he blew up. Yeah, there we go. Now if somebody runs away again. Oh, it's just AI. Okay. Well, I can win this match. Guys, we win. I got this, guys. Right here. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode. Things are going well for you. Subscribe if you're new. You know, the light build is a lot more fun, but the bigger build seem to actually, you know what? They both kind of seem to die really quickly. And that's kind of the problem is that oh yeah, they're trying to cap, but I got it. That's the problem is that if you have a melee build and you get up that close, you have to worry about, like, people with big guns. That bad tank guy did it really well because he had a melee build, but he also had missiles hidden. And so at first glance, you don't see them. Like, they're really contained. But then he just wrecks you if you get up close. And so that's kind of the thing to do. Oh, yeah. Victory is ours. See you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.